All right, YouTube viewers, what we got here tonight, we went and bought us a monopod, which we got at Walmart. This thing extends out to 67 inches or 5.5 feet. Some of the tools that I used, an X-Acto knife, vice grips, some epoxy, some super glue. Basically, when you get this thing, on the end of it, there is the metal stud, and the metal stud has a rubber grommet on it. So basically what we did was we unscrewed the whole mechanism out of the end of the pole. We cut off this rubber piece. Then we took one of our GoPro mounts and we actually drilled it out so that bolt would fit in there. That's a 1/4-inch hole. So we drilled a 1/4-inch hole and reinserted the bolt through the GoPro mount and put the nut that was inside this rubber piece here. We put that nut on the back side. Then we put some epoxy and super glue on the threads and we tapped it back in. And so now what we have is we have an extendable GoPro mount that we can point back at ourselves or point up in the air. And pretty simple. All right, have a good night.